this video, we're going to go over the setup of Google Home and Vessel. Today, we'll be using the Google Home Mini. Make sure you have the latest Google Home app downloaded on the mobile device. If you're installing this for another user, make sure to use their Google Home app. It is important to set up your Google Home and link your Vessel zones using the same Google account. To set up the Google Home Mini, use the Google Home app and follow the prompts. Now that Google Home is set up, we'll use the Google Home app to default the Google Home to a Vessel zone. Open the Google Home app and go to the device list. In the device list, scroll down to find the Google Home that you just set up. Press the three dots in the corner, go to Settings. In this menu, scroll down until you see the setting. Click Default Music Speaker and select the Vessel Zone. Go to the device list and make sure that you have linked all your Vessel Zones with your Google account. Select the Enable Voice Control and More. If there are no more blue bars, this means you have linked all the zones. If you have multiple users in the home, each person will need to do this to enable the voice recognition and their personal settings.